Your Highness, your life was in danger only because he spirited you away.
This is untrue, Lord Aston. I asked your son to show me the town. If there is blame to be assigned for our actions, it belongs to me alone.
Richard.
As you wish, Your Highness. I will forgive Asbel's role in the threat on your life.
I am grateful, Lord Aston.
But this is not over, Asbel. I told you to avoid Launt Hill, and you disobeyed me. And worse, you made Hubert and Sherry a lie to shield you. The search party was delayed for hours as a direct result of your actions. You are confined to your room until further notice.
Fine. I'm sorry, Asbel. I tried.
That's okay. Who knows what he would have done if he hadn't said anything. Thanks, Richard.
I fear I have more news, Prince Richard. While you were out, we received an urgent message. Your father, the king, has taken ill. You have been ordered back to the capital without delay.
My father is sick?
I'm afraid so. You should prepare to depart at once. As we cannot allow Bryce to remain unguarded, I will escort you back myself.
I understand.
Hubert.
Yes, Dad?
You will join us as well.
You're taking me to the capital?
Why does he get to go?
Because you are confined to your room, or are you so thick-skulled that you've already forgotten?
Hubert gets all the fun.
I'm sorry, Asbel.
Don't worry, little brother. Have a good time, okay?
Oh, okay. I'll buy you a bunch of souvenirs.
He gets a vacation and I get punished. Just great.
It might take a little while, but I'll come back to Launt someday. If you're ever in the capital, you should come see me. I'll show you around the castle.
Oh, I'm definitely there.
Wait, here. It's not a reward. I'm just lending it to you. When you visit the castle, show this to the guards. They'll let me know you've arrived.
Gotcha. In that case, I'll hang on to it.
I wish I had more time here, but I have to go.
Okay, I'll see you around.
No tears, my wife. This is in Hubert's best interest.
I know, it's just...
Hey, Hubert, take this with you.
What is it?
It's a good luck charm. It'll keep you from being scared, even when I'm not around.
Hey, I don't get scared.
That's enough, Hubert. We must be off.
Okay.
Farewell, Lord Aston. Young Master Hubert.
Goodbye, my son.
See you, Richard. So long, Hubert. Buy me something really cool, okay?
Forgive me, Master Asbel, but...
Yeah, I know. Back to my room. Dad thinks I'm gonna stay in here, he's crazy. No door can hold me back. I'll just tweak this wire here. And turn it like this, and... still locked. Well, crap. I really wanted to see the Capitol. I might have been able to find someone who knows about Sophie.
You called that, though?
Sophie? What are you doing out there?
Asbel, what's the capital?
Well, the capital is the biggest city in the whole kingdom. There's lots of people there, so I thought one of them might recognize you. That's why I want to go, but...
I want to go too.
Oh?
Well, all right then. Let's sneak out of here and go together. Quick, open the door.
It won't open.
Damn! Now what?
Asbel, move away from the door.
Huh? Okay. Yeah. Holy cow!
It's open.
It didn't open. You broke it down. Well, whatever. But we'd better go. The whole manor probably heard that.
Okay.
Sophie, I'll protect you until we find your family.
But what happens then? What happens after you find my family? Will I have to leave like Richard did?
Yeah, but you'd be happy. Trust me.
If I become happy, would I smile like you are right now?
Yeah, maybe. Kajoink!
Why are you pinching my cheeks?
What a funny smile.
I can't talk.
I'll show you what I got. Tornado blade! Need this! Yeah! Tornado blade! Tornado blade! Need this!
First aid!
Yeah!
You're the light of life! First aid! Let's go!
Tempest strike!
First aid!
Yeah! Take that!
Ours.
Are you tired, Sophie?
No.
You're really strong for someone so quiet.
If I'm strong, I can protect you.
Wait, what? No, that's not how it works. I can't be protected by a girl. That's embarrassing.
I want to protect you.
Okay, how about this? We'll race to that house over there. Whoever wins gets to protect the other person. Deal? No one can outrun me. Ready? Go! You're really fast.
I win. Now I'll protect you.
Oh, I can't believe it. I was supposed to win. I'm supposed to protect you. Next time, I'm gonna win, no matter what.
Aspel, is Sharia okay?
She'll be okay. We can't take her with us because her illness might act up.
Illness?
She's been sick since birth, but everyone gets sick, right?
Really? I don't remember ever being sick.
Someday I'll stop being surprised by you, Sophie. But you sure are weird sometimes.
Weird? What does that mean?
It means you're weird, that's all. But in your case, it means I'll never get bored when I'm with you.
Then you are weird too, Aspel.
That just sounds weird coming from you. Show you what I got. Tornado blade. This. Try this on. Tempest strike.
Eagle's eye.
Bowlinger. Got tempest strike. Tempest strike. Tornado blade.
Eagle's eye.
Over already?
Cows sure do make some really weird noises. Moo! Ow! Hey, take it easy, cow. Oh, you want to play? Let's go. Gah! 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 Damn it! I lost!
Was it fun?
What?
You asked the cow to play with you.
Just don't tell anyone about this, all right?
Okay. But why were your noises weirder than the cow's?
No one asked you!
I'll show you what I got!
Tap! Eagle dive!
Okay, tornado blade!
Let's go! First aid! Imbue the light of life!
Tornado blade!
First aid!
Yeah, bell ringer! Take that!
Yeah, don't worry!
Try this on! Yeah, try this on! Tempest strike! Victory is ours!
Is this your first boat ride?
I don't know, but I'm nervous. My heart is fluttery. It happened as soon as I saw the Capitol.
I'm too excited to be nervous.
You are?
Yeah, I mean, wouldn't it be awesome for you and me to jump in a boat and sail around the world?
You and me?
Well, other people could come, like Hubert and Sharia and maybe even Richard. We'd have so much fun, you'd forget to be nervous. And then we could sail around and try to recover your memory.
That sounds nice.
Hey, we're almost to Verona. Boy, are Hubert and Richard gonna be surprised to see us. Life back in Lont.
Asbel?
Sharia? What are you doing here?
I came here to see a doctor. I should have known you couldn't stay away, Asbel. So what are you doing here anyway?
I'm looking for someone who might know Sophie, but I also might swing by the Knight Academy. Oh, and I'm definitely gonna visit Richard.
Asbel, you can't just waltz into his castle and start yakking away.
Sure I can. That's why he gave me this.
A ring?
Not just any ring. This ring proves I'm Richard's friend. Come on, follow me to the castle and I'll show you what this baby can do.
Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Guard. Check this out.
That's the Prince's ring. You must be Asbel. The Prince told us to expect your arrival.
Wow, it really worked.
So, is His Highness busy? I'd love to chat if it's not too much trouble.
I hope he has time. His father was pretty sick after all.
I shall inquire after His Highness. In the meantime, perhaps you could wait somewhere less conspicuous. I suggest the square with the Valcanus Creus. It's a central location and easy to find. Besides, the Valcanus Creus itself is well worth the trip. You don't see a hunk of Creus that large just anywhere.
Sounds good. We'll go wait there. You heard the man. Let's head to the square with the Valcanus Creus. Wow, so this is a Valcanus Creus. I never imagined it would be this big. This thing is even bigger than the windmills in Lot.
It's nothing like any Creus I've ever seen. What's its proper name again? Glow something?
Glowandi. It means the Green Mother. Hey, Richard! Sorry I'm late, Asbel. Sophie? Sharia? It's good to see you again. Should you really be walking around by yourself?
It's okay. I think you brought a friend.
Ah, gotcha. The Valcanus Creus is both our kingdom's symbol and the source of her prosperity. It's our most treasured possession. But enough history. I'm pleased to see you all again, and so soon. How's your father doing?
He's going to be all right.
That's great news!
Yes, although... well, he's recovering. That's the important thing. So, what's your plan?
I don't know. Maybe wander around town, see the sights?
That sounds fun.
You should come.
I don't know. That could be a bit tricky.
You don't want to come with us?
No, it's just... he's a prince, you know?
Well then, we'll just have to make him our honorary big brother.
That's one way to go about it.
Come on. Let's take our new brother, Richard, out on the town.
Asbel, people are going to notice if you're wandering around with a young man named Richard.
Oh, right. So, what should we call him?
Tiger Festival.
That's perfect!
These two are really something. Please forgive them, Your Highness.
It's fine, Sharia. I love it. From now on, I'm your big brother, Tiger Festival. Sweet. I've always wanted to have an older brother.
Our older brother, Tiger Festival.
Exactly. Now, why don't you let me show you around the capital? First, there's a special place I want you to see. It's my way of thanking you for our good times in Lot. We'll go through the North Gate and follow the road for a little bit. Where exactly are we going? Don't worry, you'll see.
Wait a minute, I don't know Hey, hold on, wait for me!
You know, the Aelith from the Valkanus Creus is what turns the windmills in Lot.
Oh.
Okay, fine, that bores you too. But did you know that humans and monsters are made of almost the exact same stuff?
Hmm? Are you talking about the fact that all biological organisms have nuclei composed by the fusion of Aelith?
Wait, what? Come on! Even Hubert doesn't know what all that means!
Then, how do I know it?
How should I know? But you'll probably remember soon enough. Now let's get moving, okay?
Who am I?
Look at that sword! I could kick some serious butt with a sword like that. Shall I buy it for you? I told you not to offer me presents, Richard. Besides, it'll mean more if I earn it myself.
Richard?
Tiger Festival. I'm sorry, Asbel. Your big brother Tiger Festival wasn't thinking.
Are we mad at Tiger Festival?
Huh? No, we're not mad. Let's go see the next store, Tiger Festival.
Who names their kid Tiger Festival?
This is the Knight Academy. Uh-oh. Asbel, we have to leave. Now.
What? Why?
That knight over there knows who I am.
What's this?
Hello?
Well, you're a friendly lad. Hello yourself. You there. What's your name?
He's Tiger Festival. Asbel!
That's an odd name.
Don't worry about our brother. He's kind of shy.
He gets nervous around other people and then he can't stand up straight. Please forgive him.
I see. So that's how it is.
Exactly. It'd be mean of us to just leave him behind, so we let him tag along, you know?
Such generous siblings are a rare gift. You must find your own courage for their sakes. Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Take care as you wander the city. It can be a dangerous place for a prince. Farewell, my young friends.
That was close. Thank you, Malik.
Here we go!
Yeah. Huh. Tornado blade!
Take that! Right there! Yeah.
Let's go! First aid!
Yeah. Tornado blade! Yeah, take that!
It's this!
Storm rain!
Yeah, take that!
Yeah,
bell ringer!
Need this!
Storm rain!
Ringer!
Yeah,
tornado blade!
Need this!
Sonic dust!
Yeah,
bell ringer!
Need this!
Yeah,
three!
Tempest strike!
Victory is ours!
Get ready!
Yeah,
right there!
Tornado blade!
Yeah,
there!
Take this!
Take that! Let's go!
Yeah,
Storm
Rain!
Imbue the light of life!
Right there!
Yeah,
take that! You're mine!
Yeah,
try this one! Take this! Storm Rain! Yeah!
Storm Rain!
Yeah! Tempest Strike! Whew! Close call!
Ready, everyone? Take a look at this.
Oh, wow.
Wow, you can see so far.
Lant's not the only place with a great view. Sometimes I have the Royal Guard escort me here. I find it relaxing. All you see is land and sky and green. There's no pain, no suffering, just beauty. I see this and ask myself, why must men fight? Why do all arguments inevitably lead to war? I would give anything to build a world without conflict. But I suppose that's just a silly dream.
No, you can do it, Richard. When you become king, you can create any world you want.
My father used to say that same thing, but then...
Then what?
You can't tell anyone this, but my father isn't sick. He was poisoned.
What? Who would do that?
There are many who stand to gain by my father's death, and when I become king someday, those same people will come for me as well.
They try to kill you? Who are they? Let me at them. I'll take them out right now.
Poor Richard.
It's okay. I just have to be extra careful from now on.
If you ever need anything, Richard, you just come to me.
Thanks, Asbel. I will. Come on. We should go back to the city.
Thank you.
right there! Yeah!
Yeah! Take that!
Yeah!
There!
Over!
Yeah!
Take that!
Dragon Egg!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Let's
go!
Storm Rain! You're mine!
Tempest Strike! Yeah! Tornado Blade!
Yeah! Storm Rain! You're mine!
Yeah!
Impressive!
Yeah!
Sonic Thrust! Take this! All under control!
Crap, it's my dad.
Was that Asbel?
You can come out, Asbel. They've seen us.
Well, I guess it's time to face the music.
Asbel? I don't believe what I'm seeing.
Lord Aston, I must return to the boat and continue with preparations.
Yes, of course. I leave it to you, Mr. Oswell.
Goodbye for now, Hubert. I look forward to seeing you again.
Yes. Goodbye.
Asbel, what are you doing here? And Prince Richard, is that you? What's going on?
Well, you see...
Never mind. It doesn't matter. I suppose I can forgive you this time. Your Highness, I pray my son causes you no further trouble.
Dad?
I must return to the inn. When you're finished with the prince, meet me inside.
He's never this nice. What's going on? Wait, why do I care? Now I don't have to sneak around anymore. This is great!
Are you all right, Hubert? You're being awfully quiet. Are you upset we've been exploring the town without you?
Look, we weren't trying to leave you out. It just sort of happened. They did this on my behalf. But we should have invited you along. I'm sorry, Hubert. We spent the whole time trying to hide Richard from people. We had to pretend he was our big brother and everything.
What about me? Am I still your brother?
Huh? What are you talking about? Of course you are.
Yes, of course.
What's gotten into you?
Maybe he doesn't want to share his only brother. Maybe he thinks we stole you away from him.
Hey, cut it out. That's enough. You're embarrassing me.
I know what to do. Let's take Hubert out and show him around.
Perhaps you would like to see the castle.
Can you really get us all in?
Well, we'd probably have to sneak you in after dark. We can't use the front door, but I know a secret passageway that'll work.
That's awesome!
I found out about it from some old documents. I just tried it a few days ago. It leads from the castle to a building called the Royal Sanctuary.
This is a great plan!
Then it's settled. We'll meet tonight in front of the Royal Sanctuary.
We'll be there.
I have to get back before people start to miss me. See you tonight.
See you later. This is gonna be great. I told you we could count on Richard. I'm so excited. Aren't you excited, Hubert?
Sure.
Okay, let's head back to the inn and wait for it to get dark. This is gonna be seriously great. Everyone ready? All right, let's head to the Royal Sanctuary. Hopefully, Richard's already there. Is this the Royal Sanctuary?
It seems like it.
I don't see Richard. I guess we'll just have to wait. Man, he's really late.
Maybe we should give up and go back to the inn. Something important probably came up.
Richard would never break his word. He'll come, I know it.
Asbel, I think we've waited long enough. It's very late now. We should get back.
I don't understand. Why didn't he come? Hey guys, come here. I found something.
Can we crawl through that?
Come on, let's check it out.
This water purifies one's body for the absolution of worldly sins in the hereafter.
Asbel, do you have any idea what you're saying right now?
Nope, not a clue. How about you, Sharia?
I don't really know either.
It means that even if you did a bunch of bad stuff when you were alive, you'll be forgiven when you die.
I knew Hubert would know.
You should pay more attention, Asbel. I won't always be around to explain things to you.
What's up with her?
Asbel?
Sorry, Hubert. What did you say?
Forget it.
Oh, come on, don't get all sulky now. This must be the entrance to the secret passage. Well, we've come this far. Might as well go inside.
No, it's dark in there and probably dangerous.
Plus, what if Richard comes while we're in there?
Richard has to use the passageway to get here, right? We'll just meet him on the way. Ooh, maybe we can find him and scare him. Come on, let's go.
We're really gonna do this?
Lina play!
Ow! Yeah! No! Fine! Between the door and the wall is packed full of dirt.
The door won't open because it hasn't been used in a long time.
This stupid door is really pissing me off. I won't let it beat me.
How can you win or lose to a door?
We need a grown-up to open it.
I want to open it and see what's on the other side. If I have to ask a grown-up, it's like I lost.
Who cares about the stupid door? Let's just hurry up and see Richard.
I will smash you open one day. Never forget this!
I don't believe this. He just vowed revenge against a door.
Hostiles!
No! Try this on! Tornado blade!
Tornado
blade!
Tornado Blade!
Let's go!
Yeah, take that!
One, two!
Thunderstruck!
Take that!
We can't just talk to them?
Yeah!
Tornado Blade!
Asbel? Is it really okay to come in here like this?
Hey! Stop hiding behind me, Hubert! I'm just as scared as you are!
But...
Asbel...
What's that?
What is what?
Knock it off, Asbel!
No, look! It's right behind you! Or not! I totally fooled you guys!
That is not funny, Asbel! Hubert, can you stand? Oh...
Did you just... pee?
Don't worry. I won't tell anyone this happened again.
Really? Think? Wait, what do you mean again? What did Asbel tell you?